14 years ago, my son Michael was going back to his dad's house, and a man ran a red light, hit Michael, and Michael died at the scene. If the man that killed my son happened to be in a self-driving car, Michael would still be here today.